are good. A fox saw the mouse, and the mouse looked good.
Where are you going to, little brown mouse? Come and have lunch in my underground house.
It's terribly kind of you, fox, but no. I'm having lunch with a Gruffalo,
yeah.
Why didn't you know?
He has terrible tusks and terrible claws and terrible teeth and terrible jaws.
Where are you meeting him?
Here by the rock. His favorite food is
roasted fox.
Roasted fox? Oh my!
The fox said.
Goodbye, mouse.
And away she sped.
Silly old fox, doesn't she know? There's no such thing as Gruffalo.
With the mouse in the deep, dark wood. An owl saw the mouse, and the mouse looked good.
Where are you going to, little brown mouse? Come for tea in my treetop house.
It's frightfully nice of you, owl, but no. I'm having tea with a Gruffalo.
A Gruffalo? What's a Gruffalo?
A Gruffalo, why, didn't you know? He has knobby knees and turned out toes and a poisonous bull on the end of his nose.
Where are you meeting him?
Near by the stream. His favorite food is owl ice cream.
Owl ice cream to let you go by our mouth.
And away owl flew.
Silly old owl doesn't he know.
On was a mouse in the deep, dark wood. A snake saw the mouse, and the mouse looked good.
Where are you going to, little brown mouse? Come for a feast at my long cow house.
It's wonderfully good of you, snake, but no. I'm having a feast with a Gruffalo.
A Gruffalo? What's a Gruffalo?
A Gruffalo, why? Didn't you know? His eyes are orange. His tongue is black. He had purple wrinkles all over his back.
Where are you meeting him?
Here by this lake. His favorite food is scrambled snake.
Scrambled snake? Oh dear, goodbye, little mouse.
And away snake slid.
Silly old snake, doesn't she know? There's no such thing as a Gruffalo.
But who is this creature with terrible claws and terrible teeth in his terrible jaws? He has knobby knees and turned out toes and a poisonous wart on the end of his nose. His eyes are orange, his tongue is black, and his purple prickles all down his back.
Oh my! Oh no! It's a Gruffalo!
The Gruffalo said,
"You'll taste good on a slice of bread."
Good? Don't call me good. I'm the scariest creature in the deep, dark wood. Just follow behind me and soon you'll see everyone is afraid of me.
Oh, Shepherd!
Said the Gruffalo, bursting with laughter.
You go ahead and I'll follow after.
They walked and they walked till the Gruffalo said,
I heard this in the grass ahead.
It's Snake. Why, Snake, hello.
Oh, dear.
Snake took one good look at the Gruffalo.
Oh, dear. Goodbye.
And slid right into her log pile house.
You see, I told you so.
Said the Gruffalo. They walked some more till the Gruffalo said,
I heard poop in the trees ahead. Ow, wow, hello. see, I told you so.
Astounding,
said the Gruffalo. They walked some more till the Gruffalo said,
I hear probably
it's Fox, my fox fellow.
Fox took one good look at the Gruffalo.
Oh, ho, goodbye, little mouse.
And ran right to her underground house.
Gruffalo, now you see, everyone's afraid of me. But now my tummy is starting to rumble. My favorite food is Gruffalo Gruffalo.
Gruffalo, Gruffalo!
The Gruffalo said, and as quick as the wind, he turned and fled. All was quiet in the deep, dark wood. A mouse found a nut, and the nut was